Also today, new concerns over conditions inside the Oklahoma County Detention Center. Just weeks after he was booked in, an inmate claims he's now covered in hives and a rash.
And he is certain one of the likely culprits is bed bugs. As we've reported in the past, it's an issue the jail is trying to solve for more than a year now. News 4's Kaylee Olivas has been sifting through the medical records for more than a week, and she's joining us now with what she's found. Kaylee?
Well, Kevin, medical records show that Oklahoma County inmate Jason Sheffield had pain and swelling less than 10 hours into his incarceration. He was treated numerous times by medical personnel and then sent back to a cell he claims was infested with bed bugs. Meanwhile, the Oklahoma County Detention Center officials tell me they've spent thousands of dollars this fiscal year alone to prevent these types of issues.
Jason Sheffield was booked into jail on November 10th on account of aggravated trafficking and illegal drugs. He says he understands why he's locked up, taking full responsibility for his actions, but he doesn't believe his incarceration makes him any less of a human.
But we're being treated like we're no longer human beings. Our civil and human rights are being violated in this place.
Since Sheffield's second day in jail, he says he's had alarming medical issues.
I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 huge, they're half dollar size lesions. When these big ones like this pop up, they're so painful I can't even touch around them. So I hit the medical emergency number. It took them about an hour and a half to an hour and 45 minutes to come and get me.
According to medical records, Sheffield complained of a painful rash and numbness at least 6 times from November 10th through the 22nd. He was treated each time with medication. The detention center telling News 4, quote, staff has been attentive to his needs and strive to provide the best care. However, Sheffield's girlfriend says with each medical visit, he only gets worse. She believes the issue is the result of bed bugs.
He got bites from head to toe, and then it turned into some kind of allergic reaction, and he started getting blisters and bumps all over his body.
She says she's seen the bumps and rash herself. The screenshot taken during an authorized video chat shows bumps and discolored skin on Sheffield's arm and elbow. But the detention center says bed bugs weren't found in his cell. They claim to have sprayed it just in case. The detention center also saying, quote, we spent $26,000 this fiscal year on prevention and treatment. The facility has been sprayed top to bottom several times in the past 2.5 years. That's $26,000 to cover 13 floors and 1,200 cells between July and December so far. In the 2.5 years the detention center says it's been spraying for bed bugs, News 4 has spoken with former inmates who have made claims of being bitten. One even went as far as to mail his girlfriend some bed bugs. Both Sheffield and his girlfriend now worried for his health and ultimately his life.
I don't want to die in here.
Well, detention center officials say they'll continue monitoring Sheffield's cell for bed bugs. In the meantime, his girlfriend says she's now considering some legal action.
We know you'll follow.